My name is Marc Odrich, and I'm an ophthalmologist. I'm a corneal and refractive surgeon, and I spend time treating diseases of the front surface of the eye, the cornea, and then I have a subspecialty interest in refractive surgery. Refractive surgery is the surgery that we use to get rid of glasses and contact lenses. I spend a fair amount of my practice looking at people who have had prior surgery and need to have certain things fixed or touched up, and understanding the complex human optical pathway and how it can be bettered by laser surgery. Patients will come in after meeting the staff. We take them through a series of tests. The tests are computer-based imagings of the eye. Some of them are the actual surface of the eye where I would do the operating, and the other ones are the optics of the eye. What exactly is happening to light when it enters your eye? How is it bent? How is it made imperfect? And then those machines will tell me what I need to do